Hi guys, this is FerroMixFan481. So I just saw the dinner train and I'm gonna catch it at the Fulton Avenue Railroad crossing where the locomotive changes sides of the train. I'm also gonna catch it here at this railroad crossing. Hi guys, this is FerroMixFan481. So I'm here at Fulton Avenue and the line train is about to come. This crossing doesn't work anymore, unfortunately, but I just thought I'd get it here anyway. And yes, I'm aware I'm too close to the tracks, but I know what I'm doing. The trains go very slow here. Oh, and you can hardly see it, but that's where the Pratt Avenue Railroad crossing is. It's a little further down, but you can't see it. If I were to cross on the other side, then you guys might be able to see it, but I think it's too late for that now. I really hope they can fix this crossing. I love this crossing. actually was a former Norfolk Southern. I actually have a picture of it when it was still in the Norfolk Southern paint scheme. Also, I stopped the video earlier so I could see the locomotive being decoupled from the rail car. Very hard to see. Anyway, there goes the locomotive. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye. Hi guys, this is FermexFan4081. So, the brakeman, I think, or somebody is switching the tracks over there. And yeah, I just wanted to record that part. And soon it'll be coming on this track. So, I'm gonna go record the locomotive from that SP caboose over there. You can barely see it, but oh, it's moving. It's okay. It stopped for a while. I mean, for a little bit. Okay, here's the SP caboose. Oh. I changed my mind. The leaves are kind of blocking my view. But yeah, still nice to have an old SP caboose there. there it goes, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.